Hello, good friends, welcome back to Kind Feather channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to change your LINE account password. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. All right, so let's get started. Let's open your LINE account. And here you can find this settings icon. Tap on this. And you can tap on account. Tap on account. There will be your phone number, email address, and password. If you want to transfer your account, please make sure your password and email address are registered and up to date. So you can also transfer your account to another device. But for now, because we want to change our LINE account password, just tap on this. And first, if you set your biometric security, you can just verify your identity. And if you want to change your password, you can enter your new password, right? So now I'll enter my new password here, and now I'll confirm my password by re-enter my new password. And you see it's green and it says that passwords match. So now let's tap on change password. Alright, I have successfully changed my LINE account password, and so it was how to change password on LINE account. But in this case, you do not forget your password, so you just want to get a new one. That's why you change that. Alright guys, so it was how to change LINE account password. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.
Okay, just to mention how the bonus is going on. Good job.